Hey guys, Dr. John Russin here, and we're going over parasympathetic recovery breathing. So this is a strategy that everyone should be using after their last set of a training session for about 3 to 5 minutes, just to bring down the sympathetic response from training and tap into that rest and recovery that happens with the parasympathetic central nervous system response. So the way that we position this is 110% passive with elevation of the extremities. So we have Lindsay already positioned here. So we're using a 12-inch box here. She's in full contact at her calves, so she can just relax the hips. The hips are in a nice centrated moment. The pelvis and the lumbar spine are neutral. She also has her arms elevated up here above heart level, just to try to have some lymphatic flow going back into central circulation. From here, I'm not too picky about the rhythm of the breath. What we want is just a relaxing breath in for a couple seconds, maybe a 1 to 2 second hold at the top, and prolong the breath out as long as you possibly can. So anywhere from about 5 to 8 seconds. But really, the breath is not the focus here. It is more you letting go and relaxing into this position. So after your training session, if you can go off into the corner of the gym and relax for about 5 minutes, it's gonna really spark the recovery process before you ever leave the gym.